Yeah, I mean, I used to come here years and years ago, and I always wanted to see a DJ competition here. So I decided just to make it happen on my own and got their support and got my friend Mike involved, and we're finally doing it. So
what shifted instead of you waiting for somebody else to do it? How come you decided you were going to do it yourself?
Because I didn't see anybody else doing it.
Was it as hard as you thought it would be?
No, it did take some work, but it wasn't really hard. Once I got the people on board, then, yeah, no, it wasn't hard at all. And this is just the beginning. I mean, well, hopefully we'll make this an annual thing and build it up. That's what I'm hoping to do, so.
Like, I think that people in Chicago are much more motivated, and they just make shit happen more than I've ever seen anywhere else.
Agree with that. I mean, but I haven't lived in a lot of other big cities, but yeah, I would agree with that. I mean, there's just a lot more energy here, and that is contagious, so.
Hey, this is Mike, and you are the co-creator of the When Skills Turn Deadly competition?
Yes, that's correct.
Yeah?
We started a competition here at Gramophone Records, and we are doing our first show. First show's going really great. Our next competition, round two, will be awesome just as well. We're putting together more competition brackets as well as all vinyl brackets, MC brackets, beatboxing brackets, live PA brackets. Today is just an all vinyl DJ trial run. Obviously, everyone knows that the vinyl is going away, and slowly. However, we don't want that. We want to keep it. When you go to shows these days, it's just a DJ working on a two or three CD player. I mean, come on, where's the fun in that? You know, people want to go out and see a DJ play. They want to play records. They want to see tricks. They want to see a DJ perform. You know, they don't want to be. We don't want to see a secondary talent up on the stage. You know, so yeah, dig into the roots. You know, if you want to be a DJ, dig to the roots of a turntable. Dig into the roots of vinyl. You gotta keep the originality, uniqueness of DJing alive, and that starts with keeping vinyl alive, and that starts with keeping record stores alive, I'm just open, open to, people have such great ideas, people want to do, and I think Smart Bar, they want to do, and it's just like, there's a lot that's coming, there's just a lot that's coming.